if this full car problem like this cannot screw in. We need to take it out. Take it out and then fasten this screw. One hand, push it. And then use a screwdriver to fasten it. Then screw it in.